was a long time ago in fall of 1999. Cypress Ridge was enjoying a tranquil, unsuspecting night, none the wiser to what would wait for them the next morning. Eggs. Or rather, what would hatch from these eggs. As you can plainly see, this wasn't Farmer Joe's chicken coop, and those aren't chicken eggs. They'd perish in scorching heat like that. Behold, Dinobreak. Science has gone too far, culminating not in any cure for disease, but these flesh-hungry dinosaurs. All teeth and all claw, without a humane thought in those little pea-brained minds. The citizens of Cypress Ridge suffered mightily, struggling to take them down. Only a few brave souls dare to take back their city. Dinner time.
There's no way we're getting through this gate. Someone welded the entire thing shut.
Well, we can't head back up to the street. Those creatures are everywhere.
We're beyond fucked. What are we going to do?
I could probably get into the next area of the subway through a manhole on the street level. Let me head up and see what I can find. Just wait here for me.
What the hell even are those creatures? They looked kind of like dinosaurs, but that doesn't make any sense.
It looks like a police unit was in here. There's some weapons over by the benches. Might be a good idea to take them with you.
Well, fuck. It looks like an absolute slaughter up here. I better find another subway entrance fast. This door is chained up tight. I'm going to need some bolt cutters to force it open. This door must have locked itself when we came through. There must be a key here somewhere. I better explore the area. I'm going to need a wrench to remove the fasteners on this manhole. It probably leads to the subway. It's a back alley entrance. The lock looks simple. I think I see a key over by that dumpster. Maybe it's to one of the doors in this area. It looks like there's a rifle on that corpse. I should take that with me. I can't see a damn thing. I better turn on my flashlight. Oh shit, the eggs are in here. I better be careful not to touch or hit them, otherwise they may hatch. This isn't good. They've emerged from the eggs. I'm going to have to fight my way through. I'm going to need a wrench to remove the fasteners on this manhole. It probably leads to the subway. This area looks fairly well fortified. I'm going to circle back quickly and bring those other survivors here.
Well, thank goodness you were able to clear us a path down here. But these trains are wrecked, so this escape route isn't going to work.
At least we should be safe down here for the time being. Somehow, I don't think they're going to get through the doors or learn to climb a ladder down.
Yeah, I agree. Let me take a look around the tunnels here. There's also some more areas up on the street level. Maybe we can find a helipad or something.
Sounds like a plan. We'll be waiting.
If we're going to have any chance of survival, we'll need more powerful weapons. Keep a close eye out.
The buildings we passed on our way here were chained shut. If you find some bolt cutters, you may be able to get inside them.
Oh, for fuck's sake, they're breeding down here. There's eggs everywhere.
Thank you.
Giant spiders. Why the fuck are there giant fucking spiders? What in the actual fuck? The elevator has no power. I need a battery to get it moving. Yeah. Goodness. That killed the fire for the time being. Yeah. Is it another one of those monsters? What the hell are you doing down here? It's dangerous. I don't know how any of this happened. I was a researcher for Cypress Ridge Pharmaceutical, and we were just trying to help people. Who could have guessed the growth rate on these things?
There's a few more survivors back by the subway. You should go there and wait with them.
No, there's something I need to go do. I have to stop all this. I'm going on ahead.
Thank you.
few minutes to collect myself.
Thank you.
It's a back... Well, fuck me. There's so many of them here. I better think this through, or I'm going to get torn apart.
Thank you. Thank you.
better be careful. There's wild animals down here.
Yeah.
Ah, you're still alive, I see. Listen, I think I found a way out of here. Thank goodness. I've lost everyone I was with. We need to just get the hell away from the city. These tunnels connect to the basement of an office building. On the rooftop of that building is a helipad. I can call my company to pick us up. They won't let someone of my value die down here.
Sounds like a plan. Let me push forward and I'll see if I can clear us a path.
The door out of this section is jammed. Look around for something to force it open.
It's completely jammed. I'd need a crowbar to pry this open.
Yeah. Come. Yeah. Thank you.
There's something electronically locking this gate. I better explore the area ahead. There might be a release somewhere. What the hell is this place? Why are there jail cells down here?
Oh, you've caught up, I see. This is where the specimens were stored between experiments.
What the hell are you talking about? Were they breeding these monsters?
In a manner of speaking, yes. The company uses biomedical research to try to develop cures for the worst diseases imaginable. Sometimes, though, this work that benefits mankind has to be carried out in unappealing ways.
This is beyond fucked up. Listen, we need to get out of here. Where is that helipad?
It's not far. We just need to get to the main lobby, then take the emergency stairwell up to it. You should get going. I'll be right behind you. Keep moving up to the main lobby. You'll find the emergency stairwell there.
Thank you.
Looks like I'll need a specific keycard to open this door.
Look. Thank you.
The door is electronically locked. There must be a release somewhere. Finally, we've made it to the helipad. Let's call your company and get the hell out of here.
I've been trying, but there's a security lockdown active. On the other end of the rooftop is a switch box, but I don't know the code.
Got it. I'll go take a look around and see if I can lift that lockdown. Is there anything else I should know?
Unfortunately, that's not the end of our problems. We need gasoline to start up the generators that handle the radio calls. You're going to need to find us some before we can call in the helicopter.
Just great. More complications. All right, let me get working on this. Stay here until I get back. lift the security lockdown, then find us gasoline for the generator. I'll call in the helicopter after that.
Look.
It's rusted shut. I'm going to need a crowbar to pry it open. There's the oil I need on that crate. It looks dangerous and unstable. I better not run or fire a gun once I pick it up. This oil is incredibly unstable. I cannot run or fire a gun while I'm holding it, or it'll explode. There are so many eggs in here. I need to be careful. I can't run or fire a gun while carrying the oil. I should take a moment to organize my equipment before heading to the roof. I don't know if I'm going to get another chance. Thank you. Excellent. It looks like you have the oil. Go put it into the generator, and then come talk to me so we can call the helicopter. I'm heading over there now. I'll be right back. Wait. There's one last thing. The generator is going to be loud, and it'll take some time for the helicopter to arrive. It's very likely these eggs will hatch. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourself. We won't be able to leave the roof again.
Hello. Do you read me? We are the only remaining survivors and need immediate extraction. The specimens are loose and killing everyone.
Back off, all hands on.
I couldn't make out a damn thing. The radio also looks busted. Let's just hope someone is on the way.
Oh no, the eggs are hatching. I'm going to try to get somewhere safe. Take out those dinosaurs. Finally, the helicopter. I can't believe we're the only survivors, but at least we made it.
These dinosaurs are breeding incredibly fast. They're going to get outside of the city quickly, and then we're really going to have a mess on our hands.
Don't worry, the company has a contingency plan. They're going to level the entire city and surrounding area with a thermonuclear bomb.
That's fucking insane. They're going to kill anyone still left alive. Tell them to call of that strike.
I couldn't, even if I wanted to. The missile is already in the air. We need to evacuate immediately. After action report, civilian liaison to specimen research reporting in. The entire operation was a success. The specimens proved to be far more effective than we previously believed. Breeding exceeded expectations by 350%. Their feral nature was also enhanced versus our expectations. The entire city was subdued in roughly 7 hours, with a near 80% fatality rate within the first 24 hours. As per the mission specifics, I identified and evacuated with as many survivors as I could find. They're on their way to one of our facilities to begin testing for infection, and I expect they'll be disposed of shortly afterwards. The thermonuclear strike was successful, with the city being sterilized to cover up evidence. The protocol to immediately end life for all specimens was applied separately, and was successful. Next report in 24 hours.